work for this day. God has just been a heavy morning, but you continue to be God, no matter what, Father. I just praise you, Lord Jesus, even in the midst of the storm, even in the midst of any trial or tribulation, Lord, and even in the midst of the tantrums, Father God, you remain, Father God, and I thank you. We praise you, Jesus. Thank you, my God, in this day, Lord. Even as moms, Father God, we have moments, my God, that are not easy, my God, but Lord, thank you, Lord, because we open our eyes and just if we could have a heart of thankfulness, Father God, before you, Lord, just of thanksgiving, Lord, to thank you because you give us the opportunity to be moms, you give us the opportunity to carry, my God, that seed, my God, and that seed flourishes, Father God, and they become our children, Lord, and they're our children are just borrowed, my God, because they don't belong to us. They are yours, Father. Thank you, Father God. Father, thank you, my God. You are our Savior. You are a risen King, Lord. Thank you, my God, because in you we have life. Arizona today, Lord. We thank you, my God, for Arizona. We pray, my God, and we cover the children, my God, as they go to school, my God, as they get in a bus, Father God. We call, my God, your angels of high rank, my God, to cover, my God, them, my God, as they step a foot in school, as they step a foot, my God, in a bus, my God, in their way to school, in their route, my God, that you will protect them. I speak, my God, angels of Iran, my God, covering them in each moment, my God, that you cover their hearts, Father, that you cover their minds and their thoughts, Father God, what they hear, Father God. And I thank you, my God, because you continue to be faithful. You continue to show your love and your grace and your mercy within us, Father God. Father God, I thank you, my God. Every school that is planted in Arizona, my God, we thank you. We pray and we cover them. We cover the teachers. We cover the staff. We cover, my God, security guards, police departments. We cover senators, government, Father God, people important, my God, government chairs, Father God, right now in Arizona, Father, that we could have a heart to return, my God, that they could have, my God, that heart pounding, my God, to return prayer to schools, Father God, because that's our main source, my God, that is, my God, the foundation, my God, of this country, my God. In God we trust, my God. Are we really trusting you, God, in this time? Are we really trusting you, my God, believing and trusting in your word? Are we truly believing and trusting in your in the prayers, Father God, of the churches of this timing to arise, my God? Are we trusting in the prayers of the watchmen of this hour, my God? Are we listening, my God? Are we inclining our ear, my God, to what you want to speak, my God, to your people, of what you're speaking, my God, to this world? Are you speaking, my God, through signs and wonders, my God? I thank you, Holy Spirit, because you, my God, will arise in this generation to awaken, my God. It is the time, my God, to awaken. It is the time to listen. It is the time, my God, to incline our ear to what you have to speak to this generation. My God, you will shaken. You, my God, where it never, my God, shaken, where there never was rain, where there never, my God, were storms, where there were never thunderstorms, my God, they will occur, they will happen, because we're living in the end times, my God, and I thank you, my God, I give you all the glory, and I come protecting our children. My God, I come protecting them right now, my God. So many children that we hear, my God, that are being kidnapped, children that are being taken from their households, from their parents, Father God. Right now, we cover them, my God. They cover them, my God, with your blood, with the blood of the Lamb, my God. They're covered. In the name of Jesus, my God, I cover Arizona from the north to the south, to the east and to the west, Father. That you, my God, will be able to have mercy over this land. Over the land, my God, that we have committed sin against you, Father God. And you're so gracious to us, Father God. But we turn away from you. Our ways, my God, we turn them away. And we go to the things of the world, Father God, because it's so easy. It's so easy, my God. But you're knocking at our door, Father God, to turn to you, Jesus. And I just thank you, my God. I bless and I cover, my God, the land of Arizona right now, my God. In the name of Jesus, my God, have mercy, Father, over your children. And I thank you, my God. Cover each school, my God, that has been planted and founded. And give, and those, my God, that have ears, my God, that incline to you, Father God, make them awaken, my God, in this season, my God.